everybody, and welcome to a new video, and welcome to Minecraft 19W07A. The most recent release. Now, I know that I'm starting a new world again, but eventually, like, these worlds don't get the new stuff after a while, so I have to regenerate a new world. So now we got our bonus chest, cuz I love getting free stuff. As everyone knows, because most of my playthroughs are just me cheating everything. Okay, new recipes unlocked. Great. There's a cave around here, that'll be great. This is perfect for what I have planned. Oh boy. We struck gold here with this mine. Okay. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. I wish I had this in most worlds I played on, when this kind of landscape, like a meteor crash or something crazy like that. But what can you do? Okay. And also, I wanted to do this because I forgot how to survive. And with all these new updates, it's gonna be crazy, so, okay. Oh yeah, mobs are off, as people know, I like to first get situated before I turn on mobs. My goodness, this looks so awesome. On this, I should know that. You can't make bounty. It is actually a thing. Right here by spawn. Okay, now I think I should make tools like this. Ah, I need sticks. I'm not making no iron hole, that's a waste of. Sword. chestplate, the most important part, and then a boot kit. A boot kit. Pick my axe. Perfect. There we go. Now I feel a little bit more protected. Scary drop. Okay. This away, and a one dirt away, and a stick. And there we go. That other place, not over there, over in the corner there of where I'm kind of situated, this place would have been over here, I think it was. Yeah, down here. Oh, it's a wolf. Too bad I don't have any bones. This would have been a great place too, because all, who knows, maybe it meets up with them further down, because I definitely haven't explored the whole entire, oh, that scared me. Oh, it does. Good. Man, this is so cool. We're gonna, when we turn on mobs, we're gonna have to block off a lot of this until we have a use for it. Is that this is almost big enough to be... You know what this is? This might actually get connect up with a stronghold and many other, dungeons and stuff, because this is the biggest cave I've ever seen. Shafts. That's a tricky one because of the head. You have to jump. There we saw that glowing and I got scared. I still don't drop anything. back here with torches. Was on. So I don't know if I missed anything down there, but I think this is where, like, I think somewhere in this massive cave system is the stronghold and the and a whole bunch of dungeons and all that stuff and mine shafts, and I think this is like the central hub for everything. Let's just have a quick look down here. Thank you. empty right here. Okay, so I'm just gonna get back to home base here, and then we're gonna call it the episode here. Yeah, it's a big cave, and we'll have a lot of fun building inside this cave, I think. And I'm willing to bet that there's mine shafts, dungeons, and the stronghold, or one of the strongholds, because they're every 1,000 blocks or whatever, down in this cave system underneath our feet right now. So it's gonna be super fun. Subscribe and click notifications so you don't miss a video from this series or any other series I do. There's a lot that has to go up on the channel, so yeah, don't miss it. And of course, merch link is in the description, and yeah, just stick around. Anyways, talk to you later. Bye-bye.